This moment in time is presented by Rolex. At the turn of the 20th century, cross-country road racing was the rage in Europe. This De Dion-Bouton was specially constructed to compete in the 1903 Paris-Madrid race. At 3 a.m., 220 cars left Paris in front of 250,000 people. Nearly 2 million people lined the route, but tragedy struck. Among the carnage, 8 dead, 12 seriously injured. Marcel Renault perished at the wheel of his car. And the race was stopped at what was to be the first overnight point in Bordeaux. The citizens were so outraged, the cars were not allowed to leave town under their own power and were shipped back to Paris by rail. Cross-country road racing was over.